Hello. Oh my God. Sorry, not me first speaking in the morning and not having a voice. Hello, everybody. Hello. First of all, Laura was here first, at least first in the chat. I tried to help you, Laura. I said redeem first, and you didn't do it. Lady Raven beat you to it. Oh my God. So if it isn't obvious, I do still have a little bit of a cough. So my voice is going to be a little funky, but you know what? Like, life is short, and who cares? Am I right? Or am I right? Lady Raven, thank you so much for resubbing for 16 months. That's kind of crazy. That is a little crazy. And Juxu, hello! Oh my God, so many amazing people here today. Oh my gosh, I am ready. I'm ready. I'm not ready, I wasn't ready, but I'm ready now. And you're so welcome to the shout out as well. You're looking beautiful. Oh my God. Thank you. You were away from the computer. Oh, that's fine. Oh my God, look who's here. Oh, I gotta move the... the follow name needs to go under the firebot. There we go. Hello. I'm not gonna even try to sing this song. Hello. I don't know. Is my mic in a good place? I think it is. Alright, so in case you guys didn't know, if you are a subscriber, you are totally... More than ever before. There's another one. Hi, Rachums, welcome in. Hey, Jaden, welcome in. If you are a subscriber, you are entitled to get a sub command where you get to play a fun little song, a little gif whenever you come into the stream. So, yay. Hello, 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 everyone. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so happy to see you guys. I have missed this so much. You sound and look a lot better. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. It is still a little bit of like I was saying, like a cough. Like, it comes and goes. It seems more like a bronchial inflammation, because I can feel it more in like my chest, but like nothing's really happening. It's just a cough, and my voice is probably a little bit dry because I just woke up. So I'm drinking my coffee in my little Animal Crossing mug. It says, "Bitch, better have my bells." I'm thinking that I want to play Animal Crossing really soon. No, not bronchitis. I mean, yes, it's related to bronchitis. But hey, Rachums, hey, hey, happy Saturday, yay. That's funny. I like that. Oh, God, I just put on lip gloss, and now I'm going to stick it to my mug. Oh, well. Perfect. It's getting a little cold, actually. Oh, I'm so jelly about your shirts and mugs. Listen, mostly everything that I have that you guys really like is usually a gift from someone else, because I don't buy things for myself. It's like, the only thing I spend my money on is food and recently games, but we don't have to talk about that. I kid. Yeah. Yeah. I bet you kid. Oh, okay. Thought I broke something. Anyway, so besides my illnesses, how is everyone else? Hope you guys are doing well. It's Saturday. It's January 13th. Already almost halfway through the month. Don't even get me started. That's kind of crazy. And we are going to be playing some Sims 2. And now I have something in my eye. Are you serious right now? I love the mascara that I use because it just works so well. But it does have its flaws. And one of those flaws is the fact that it stays wet for a really long time. It stays wet for a really long time. Dad says hi. Hello, Dad. Hi, Dad. It's hella cold. I'm sweating, Rachel. I'm not even kidding. It has been so cold here the past couple weeks. Right now it says
But Daddy is a state of mind, you know what I'm saying?
I'm your daddy. It says it's 62 degrees and cloudy outside, but it's like 80 degrees in my apartment, and I have the air conditioning on. I'm fucking sweating. First of all, don't you? No. Thank you so much, Juxu, for the daddy. So what I was gonna say is, we're playing The Sims 2. I haven't had, maybe this is like a bad stream method, but I haven't had any plans for my streams. I just kind of like, you could scream my name as loud as you need to, sugar. Thank you so much, Laura. I say you because they redeemed Dad after I talked about Dad. That's, you know, fair. That's fair. That's too funny. So what I was gonna, oh, motherfreaker. What I was gonna say is, like, I don't have any plans for where we're going today, so I'm gonna let you guys vote on where we play. And these are our options for the day. I'll put Peppermint Place on there just for fun. So you guys can vote starting right now. Possibly. Yeah, there it is. So if you guys don't see the poll, you might have to refresh, but it should be there. It's 6 degrees. Just 6? Are you missing a number? Oh my god, hello Ray, how are you? Oh my gosh, how are you doing? I miss Florida so much, it's gonna be like 30 degrees here this week. Bro, that's nasty. I don't like the cold, but I also don't like the heat. And so when it starts to get warmer here, I get like excited because I'm like, okay, yay, spring. And then not. Because then it gets like a million degrees outside. It's really hot here. Yes, we all love Pedro here. Thank you so much. I'm about to play with you. Let's go. Where are you going to play today, Jaden? Thank you. If you're frozen.
Everybody who's still a subscriber. Mwahahahahahahaha.
Yeah, look who's still a subscriber. And the evil laugh. Thank you so much for that. Make sure you guys vote in the poll if you haven't already. So far, there's only 2 votes for Belladonna, 1 for Barbie Land. Bro, I don't even remember what the hell's going on in Barbie Land. We ain't been there in so long. But I'm willing to give it a shot. In case those of you are new here, you don't know what Barbie Land is specifically, it is a custom neighborhood I created that we have made some of our subscribers and followers in. So it's kind of like, I'm sure you guys have seen this before, where a streamer creates their viewers in the game. So that's what I did, but I created everybody in the terms of, like, you're a Barbie. Yeah, as a redhead, I hate the sun in general. I get that. I don't like the sun. I get very easily sunburned. I'm not a redhead, but my fiancé is. And he used to get very easily burned. Now, his current job he's been working on, also thank you for the shout out for Ray. His current job he's had, I mean, for the last like couple years, he works outside a lot, and he finally did develop a resistance to the sun, finally, after getting burnt like every day. Warmer around here, 17.6 degrees. I'm gonna Google what that is, because I'm assuming you mean that's in Celsius. 17.6 Celsius to Fahrenheit. I don't know how to spell Fahrenheit. Yes, I do. 63. Okay, yeah, so it's like pretty much what it is for me, too. I don't know what I'm doing today. Me neither. I never know what I'm doing. I was gonna play 3, but you went live. I can't focus on 2 things at once when I play 3. There's too much going on. Yeah, that's fair. 3 is a lot going on. 3, I feel like I get overstimulated. It's 1 degree here, which is Celsius. Oh god, but still, that seems probably pretty cold. That seems very cold. Hi, Reagan. Welcome in. How are you? Hello. It's colder here than it is in Alaska. First of all, that seems illegal. Or is Alaska? No. I'm thinking of the other hemisphere. Is Alaska in the northern hemisphere with us? What hemisphere are we in? Hold on. Do I even know? I don't know where Alaska is. I know it's a part of the United States. I don't think it's that far away. We are in the same hemisphere as Alaska. Okay, now I know. Oh, you meant Fahrenheit. Oh my god. Okay, so it's not warm. That's not... No. No, Jigsu, that's not warm. Oh my god. The redhead burns make us turn into little red beacons. Yeah, little lobsters. How are you doing today, Reagan? We literally glow at night if the burn is bad enough. Oh, yes. Yeah, guys, make sure to vote in the poll. Oh no, it's a tie right now between Belladonna and Strange Island. What are y'all gonna do? Overstimulation in the best way. Yeah, there's still some heat, but very little. No, okay, we're in the northern hemisphere. Okay, so what is the southern hemisphere? That's like Australia. because I'm trying to think of the places that have like the seasons are in reverse. Yeah, Australia. Yeah, look at that. I know things. I know stuff. I'm gonna play some Sims 3. Look at that. Look at that. I really do. That's one of my goals for this year. I want to get my Sims 3 working. I haven't played it on this computer at all. I haven't played it in like a year, actually, since like we tried to stream it that one time. I really do want to get into it, though. Middle America, it is colder. This is true. Way up north, connected to Alaska is connected to Canada? Hold on. I thought Alaska was an island. I've been looking at the wrong maps, guys. Look at a map. Oh my god. Map of Northern Hemisphere. That's what I want. That's what I want. Oh. I don't know how to look at maps. You guys ever, like, in elementary school, like, your teacher gives you, like, a map. How can I make this bigger? I don't think I can. Your teacher gives you a map of the United States, and you're supposed to fill in, like, each state. I never could do that. I don't know where all the damn states are. Please get your Sims 3 working. I will try. It was warmer. It is warmer for you, I see. Well, you know what? As long as you're happy, Juxu. Oh, I just noticed that we're not on the screen. This is what I wanted to show. This is the map. This guy. It's freezing to the touch. Ooh. Is it cold for you, Jaden? I have those mods to fix it for Windows 10. Yeah, I'm gonna need all of the help. Yes, I am. Hello, Dolly. Kodiak is an island. That's where my people are from. Oh, really? Kodiak, like Alaska? Also, how do we say your name? Because I was talking about it. Oops, I gotta move the chat. I was talking about it when... Oh, God, not that. When I was, like, thanking people for following or something, and I realized that I don't know how to say your name. Okay. I actually have quite a few things to fix right here. Okay, I think that'll be good. Alaska is a yellow one way off up to the left. Okay, yeah, because, like, I can't read this. South, I see, this is the oceans. I don't give a rat's tail about the oceans. Okay, this one, can you be bigger? No, you can't be bigger. Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere. So it's, like, half and half. North America, so, like, the top half of South America is in one hemisphere and the bottom half is in another. Aleut. Just call me Dolly. Okay. Okay, well, welcome in. Thank you so much. I realized that I coughed and I forgot to mute. Sims 3 is hard to fix. It needs a lot of fiddling to get to work. Yeah. 45 degrees is awful. We need a tiebreaker, guys. We need a tiebreaker. Okay, looks like the tie is being broken. Wow, Belladonna Cove is winning the poll again. I'm kind of shocked. Like, we went so long without playing it. I guess people are like, I need me some Belladonna Cove. In case you guys are new here and you don't know, just once again, Belladonna Cove, we have been playing rotationally in it for about over a year now at this point. Strange Island, we've been playing rotationally in, but only for like a little while. I think we've been in there like two, maybe three times. And Barbie Land is my custom neighborhood where I've created some viewers, and they are Barbies living their best little Barbie lives. Everything is pink. Just picture that. All right. Simple folder to drop into your documents. You're done. Oh, yeah, play in window mode. Remember, Ray, you might remember about a year ago when I was playing The Sims 3 on stream, my issue was that when I was playing in windowed mode, I think that's what I was doing, or full screen, shoot, which was it? I think it was in windowed mode. It was very dark. It was very dark on the screen. See, this would be helpful if I knew flags. Listen, y'all, I dropped out of college, okay? Life's hard. You loved Belladonna last time. Belladonna Cove has spice. It does. It does have something. Yeah, remember the struggle. Full screen while streaming weirdly causes a tint. Yeah, it's super weird. Well, the poll is about to end, and I'm pretty sure Belladonna Cove is going to win. So, look at that, guys. We're already there. How perfect. How perfect. I had to add a filter on my Sims 3 to make it brighter. Oh my god. That seems like so much effort for no reason. But, you know what? Maybe it's worth it. Or I guess, like, if I don't want to stream it, I could always make YouTube videos for it. But do I want to do that? I don't know. I'm so sorry that I have to keep muting the mic, but, like, I think that's preferable than me coughing in your ears. So, yeah, pretty gross. All right, so Belladonna Cove won the poll. So we are going to be playing in Belladonna Cove today. Is the music too loud? That's my first question. I feel like it's a decent volume. If you guys think it's too loud, I will turn it down. You know the drill. So last time we were here, we played with the Green family. That's what we did. And boy, oh boy, look at how full this house is all of a sudden. So that was fun. I've been streaming the game forever. Yeah, windowed mode fixes, yeah. Streaming Sims 3 to friends or anywhere, the whole game is so much darker than what you yourself see. And why? I need to I don't know. That's annoying to me. It's worth it if you can download the metal bit version because it makes everything brighter and prettier without mods. Oh, good to know. What is metal bit version, though? It's fine, perfect. I played windowed and make sure I do a window capture. Okay. Sorry, I think that between the fact that I just woke up and that I'm drinking coffee, like, it's making my throat, like, more agitated, but we're just gonna keep it trucking. Yeah, all the affairs. So last time what happened, just a recap for the Green household, we started the round with Gabriel and Samantha. That's who this is, Gabriel Green and Samantha Cordial are married now, so she's Samantha Green. And they are pissed off with each other because Samantha actually had a little tiny bit of an affair with Armand Desbateaux, who also happens to be her brother-in-law. Okay. And so she was pregnant. She found out she was pregnant at the very beginning of the round, and they had this baby who we named Buffy. Okay. And then so Gabriel is still pretty pissed. Like, he's not really, like, moving on from the fact that, you know, Samantha has been having this emotional affair with Armand, and so he goes out to tell Samantha's sister Kimberly, and then so Gabriel and Kimberly wind up, like, starting an affair of their own. Okay, and then so Kimberly and Armand are still seeing each other, and now they've officially pushed this all the way. They're woohooing. She gets pregnant with twins, Aang and Sokka. So Aang and Sokka, their father is Armand Desbateaux. So anyway, that's it. That was it. It was not built to be streamed. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. Hello, Krogu. Welcome in. How are you? Oh, my lord. World Adventures, if you play with that, you should add the Traveler mod. It will help you. Oh, yeah. I don't even own World Adventures. The way I was playing Sims 3 before is I was using my sister Jaden's, actually. I was using her Origin account, and I was just using, like, whatever packs she had. And then I think I even had to disable some of them, because it doesn't like to run all of the packs at once. What kind of twisted avatar family tree is that? I know! It's really bad. But next down the list, we've already played the Cleveland family. It's supposed to be... I keep forgetting. It's supposed to be summer to fall. That is the current rotation we're playing in. Did we not finish with the Cleveland family? I'm just gonna go check on them. This is Jay Cleveland. He and Marissa Cleveland got divorced because he came out as gay, and he married this guy named... Wait, no. This is Jason Cleveland, and he married Jay. And then they have three kids together. One of them just went off to college. But I'm just gonna go see if we actually finished this round with them or not, because it still says it's summer. I wish I had this town. I know, because you don't have apartment life because you play on Mac because you're a loser. I'm just kidding. I love you. Okay, wait. The Sims 3 64-bit and metal it showed up when I was trying to download it on my Mac. Oh, yeah, maybe it's a Mac thing. I don't know. The way you can tap your mic to mute is so cool. Oh, yeah. I love that little thing. I really need to clean my mic. I've had it for a year now, and it's very dusty. But she still works. Isla Paradiso. What is happening? Most of the houseboats. Are we talking about World Adventure still? You guys have to realize also that I have only ever played The Sims 3 like once, maybe twice in my entire life, and I know nothing about it. And I've only ever played like the base game. Like, I really don't know anything about the packs. But I do want to change that. I do want to become a Sims 3 girly. At least explore it, because it does look like fun. I just have always gotten so overwhelmed with it. Sims fine. Mm-hmm. Get the discs? Okay. EA has the broken... I know! So actually that happened to me too. Dude, that might be why I dropped The Sims 3, let's be honest, because I was having so many issues with it. Like, it was not running correctly, it didn't look good on stream, it was a little bit laggy as well, which is... I know that's part of it, but... And then I tried to play it again on stream a second time, and my launcher was broken, and I just gave up. I just gave up because it was too much. And that's saying something, because you do have to work a little bit at The Sims 2 to get The Sims 2 to run. But maybe it's just more worth it to me because I like The Sims 2. I don't know. Okay, I see here. So it's one day left in summer. It's because we didn't finish the night. So I guess we can do that really quickly. And then we'll vote to see what house we want to move on to. Island Paradise. Yes, thank you so much, Ray. One pack is... What's the worst pack? What is the worst pack for The Sims 3? The mic on my headphones has that tap to mute too. Yeah, those are nice. So last time we were here with this family, Poe was adopted, right, as a baby, and he has grown up to a child. And then Jason and Jay, someone redeemed the channel points to have a baby. And we actually had a biological baby between Jason and Jay. And awkward, like, funnily enough, I mean, she came out, this is her. She came out with red hair, which I wasn't expecting. So I think that Jason has a redheaded ancestor somewhere. And honestly, look at her little face. It's a little weird, but I think she is so cute. The disc should be about $150 to get most of them. Oh, the Sweet Treat stuff pack. Yes. Dude, I would love that, though. I don't know what you mean. Sims 3 packs are usually useful on, like, Sims 4. Also, I've never had all the packs as much as I hate to admit. Yeah, I think that some of the packs that I know of for The Sims 3 that would interest me would be... I think, is it called Generations? And then maybe, like, World Adventures always looks fun. I really don't know a lot of them. Okay, so this is Millie. So I remember, I think that Lizspeed named Millie. So she's one of our only babies in this entire neighborhood that has a normal name. Alright, you're home. Go to sleep, buddy. Poe is asleep in the wrong bed. I just noticed that. So this was... Oh my god, my voice is breaking. I'm so sorry. I'm hitting puberty. This room belonged to Seth and Poe, but like I said, Seth has moved off to college. Thank you, Jane. Sweet Treats is a dream. I downloaded the Sweet Treats conversions to The Sims 2. It's about $200 to get. Oh my god. Why? Desi, sorry she's late. I love you, my sugar britches. No, you're not late at all, honestly. At least you made it, because I feel so bad because I didn't even come to your stream. When was that? Last time? I don't even remember. I'm sorry. But I do love you too. Thank you for being here. Ooh, $10. Not bad, Ray. I know, Crow. Don't even get us started on Sims 4. Although, is it bad that I kind of want to explore in The Sims 4? Is it bad? I don't think that I would buy any packs. I don't think I would. I think I would just... Because I have the base game for free. Oh my god, hello, Mirror! I'm sorry, I'm a little behind on chat right now. I just noticed your message. We'll be here soon. You have the stream open. Thank you so much. Forgot sweet treats, huh? Thank you so
Brie,
much.
Brie, you looking cute today. Brianne71 Usagi.
Hello, Mirror. Thank you so much. Stranger was number two. Y'all are so funny. Thank you for the shower. What shower? Oh, the shout out. Oh my gosh. She's using voice to text again, guys. That's too funny. Go look for cheap desks anyway. They should be easy to find. Yeah, I'll do that. All right, guys, so I gotta pay a little bit of attention because I will get my children taken away by the social worker. So Millie is hungry, so we're gonna stop reading to her about toilets, and we're gonna put her in her chair. I think that we should give Millie a new outfit because I don't think I want her wearing this very thick formal dress most of the day. Hello? Finally, my follow alerts are working properly. Hello, thank you so much for the follow, Callista. I was about to say something, I don't remember what I was gonna say. But anyway, Mirror, thank you so much for the Prime resub for 11 months. Oh, look at us go. The Supernatural expansion is the best. You need that one. Okay, so I actually have played with Supernatural before. I do recall. And which bed was supposed to be... Which one was supposed to be Poe's? I think maybe this one. It doesn't matter. I didn't like the whole zombies come out at night thing. It was kind of scary. I'm a wimp. Sims 4 is shit as a concept. I had the worst experience with it. I think a lot of retro Sims players will agree that they are not very big fans. Where's my toilet? There it is. Of The Sims 4 for usually like a multitude of reasons, but most people will say the same thing about how The Sims 4 just kind of feels soulless. I hear that one probably the most, and that's the one comment on it that I probably would agree with. But yeah. Hello, hello, hello. Hello to everybody. I better go. I need to prep for my stream. Hope you have a nice stream. Bye. Thank you so much, Ray, for being here. Guys, if you haven't already, make sure you go and give Rayquaza Knight a follow. Just an absolutely lovely... fella. Yes, welcome in, Callista. Yeah, it is a pain. You already know I've already played The Sims for a lot. 6 or 7,000 hours. I diss it every time I play. You've played The Sims 4 for 6 or 7,000 hours? Because that's crazy. That's crazy. Okay, I'm gonna use my little bull prop cheat. Hello. To change Millie's outfit. Because Gussie Up doesn't work on toddlers. And I don't know if there's another, or like a more recent version, I should say, of that mod to enable it for toddlers, but it doesn't work on mine. The amount of people that join the Facebook group and site, it's better than Sims 4, is countless. Absolutely. And you know what? Everyone is entitled to their opinions and their preferences, right? Like, I would never sit here and be like, I don't understand why anyone plays The Sims 4. It does. I have the Gussie Up mod. Oh, I just don't have, like, the more... Okay. I don't have the most recent version. There we go. Holy shit. All right, so she is in a pink dress, and it looks like I gave them a bunch of pink things. So, let's give her a pink outfit. And she... It's about to be autumn, so probably want it to be a little bit warmer. Would her hair work with the... No, her little buns come through the bear outfit. What about... I might give her one of those onesies. I know you probably can't see this menu too well. It's pretty small. I'm like squinting. I might need glasses, guys. I might need to go get glasses. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do this one. How cute is that? You'll see it better once I buy it. Look at this. Oh my god, they look like pajamas, but I don't care because it's not like my toddlers go anywhere anyway. It's got a little bear on it. How cute, right? Wow, stranger, that is... It's impressive. It's tweaked for toddlers, a better version overall. I'm gonna need to go get that. Someone, like, if you wouldn't mind and if you have the time, link it in my Discord so that I remember to get it. Because that would be pretty useful. Alright, we're putting Millie in the crib. We're going to bed, and I think that'll be it for the night. This girl wandering around in our apartment, this is Tasia Patel. We still need to play her family for the round. She is Seth Cleveland's girlfriend, or like was before he went to college. I don't know how close she is to being able to go to college. Okay. And it should take over to Autumn. Yep, right now. And so then we'll go move on to the next household. Oh, bye, Tasia. Oh, no. Okay, so I see. Millie woke up. And she can't get out. You know what I should do is, honestly, I should put her crib in here now. Hello? Because I have this mod that allows toddlers to crawl out, she shouldn't wake up Poe. I'm supposed to wear glasses. My glasses are all scratched up because I don't wear them. Yeah. It happens like that, huh? Okay, let Millie out. Or he's trying to get her out, I guess. I don't really know. Dude, are you pregnant again? Like, why are you so hungry? I can't remember which of them carried the baby. I think maybe Jay did. I don't know. She wants to be tickled and snuggled. Wait, where are you going? She's very cute freezer buddy pajamas with little sunglasses. I shall. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, my 11 out of 10. Hello, thank you so much for the gift sub. Bonus points to anyone who knows what the song is. It's... Oh, thank you so much
for the 11 out of 10 is a hella spicy pepper. Thank you for the one gift subs.
Yes, thank you so much, my 11 out of 10, for the gift sub to Indosai. Oh my god, how freaking nice. Thank you so much. I'm trying so hard not to lose my voice, guys. Whew. Could be about 10k. I did have a couple other Origin accounts. Oh my god. I mean, listen, I wish so badly that I knew how many hours I have spent throughout the course of my entire life on The Sims 2. I've been playing it since I was 8 years old, okay? I'm almost 20 years. I'll be 28 this August. We're not gonna talk about that. I'm never saying that sentence out loud again. I'm never saying it out loud again. Thank you so much for the shout out as well. I love that song too. Hope you're doing better. Song is Smile by Lily Allen. Yes, yes it is. Thank you so much. I'm feeling better. Thank you so much for the follow as well. Jude Tude. Oh, and hi, Princess K. Thank you for the lurk. Oh, you guys are being so nice today. All right, it's 4 a.m., but I'm done with this family. It did switch over to Autumn, so we're just going to move on. So that way we can spend the majority of the stream with one family. I love how you said my username. Is that not how I'm supposed to say it? I'm sorry. That's too funny. But yes, I love that song. So that song, the Lily Allen Smile, like the Simlish version, came with the game, I think was it Seasons? I think it came with The Sims 2 Seasons. God, and it just makes me so nostalgic because I loved Lily Allen, like, so much when I was younger, and that song just brings back such happy memories. No one ever says it like that. Oh, good. Okay, well, I'm glad. You were the first person to say it exactly how I say it. Now I'm curious how other people say it. What do they say? Do they say Judetude? Judetude? I'm wondering, like, how you could say it wrong now. Anyway, thank you so much for the, for coming in and for the follow. So... making sure I didn't miss anything in the chat. I think I'm caught up. So anyway, the next family we should be playing, because we played all of these right here, it should be Chastity Gare. I hope you guys are up for that. So for some backstory on Chastity here, if you don't know, she starts the game. She's a romance sim. She starts the game living in this house thingy with Gabriel Green. But, you know, he's moved on. He's living with his wife. It was on your iPod Shuffle. Oh god, the memories. You're hopping on your PC. Let's go. So anyway, she has been having an ongoing romance for a very long time with a lot of Sims because she's a romance sim, but specifically with Jeff Rutherford. And I really thought they were going to be endgame. I kind of was planning to hook them up and like maybe, I don't know, maybe even have like an open relationship because they're both romance sims. However, Chastity here has flipped the script on us, and she got pregnant by a completely random... Who did she get pregnant by? I think it was a townie. I don't know. Her son's name is Ratholomew. So I did forget about that. So Ratholomew is here. And anyway, so another townie, I don't know if it's the father of this baby or not. I think it might be. I have the autonomous proposal mod, and the townie proposed to Chastity, and she said yes. So I think we're going to have a wedding today. I think that's what we're going to do. Oh my god, did you see the look of horror on my face? I think that Chastity... I remember now. I remember she was at Gabriel's house and she got shocked by lightning. In the hot tub. Anyway. Most people just say Jude and ignore the rest. Some people say Juditude. Oh, okay. I mean, you know, later, you know, if we get to know each other, if you wouldn't mind, like, I sometimes will shorten people's usernames. So, like, I might call you Jude, or I could just keep calling you Judetude. But yeah, the first time someone comes in my chat, I try my hardest. I do try my hardest to say your whole name. Alright, so, I don't know if you guys can see that. Chastity wants to flirt with Gabriel. Oh my god. And you know what? He is unhappy in his marriage now. And, you know, Chastity and Gabriel start off as roommates, and I do think that the game is kind of pushing you. Napkin, hello! Napkin, it wasn't until you redeemed Hydrate that I just realized I don't have a water. I only have my coffee. I'm gonna hydrate with coffee, and I'm gonna go take a break later and get some water, because I am gonna need that. Anyway, yeah, Mira, you don't like the name, Ratholomew? I feel like Lilith named him. Yeah, coffee hydration. but yeah, welcome in, Napkin. Jude is my name, that's fine too. Okay, perfect. Alright, well, it's nice to meet you. So, a couple things over here. Ratholomew has a very cute nursery. Oh! Santa Claus is coming to town, guys. I forgot to change my raid song. Oh my god. Bubble Gamer, hello! Why is that so freaking funny? You know what? We do need a caffeinate redeem. That sounds good, Napkin. Hi guys, welcome in from the raid. Welcome in Bubble Gamer, welcome in Vetus Green. Hope you guys are doing well. Make sure if you guys haven't already, go and give Bubble a follow. They play a lot of The Sims, and specifically, it looks like The Sims 3. So welcome in, how was your stream? I hope that it went well. Yeah, you guys got a very special out-of-season Christmas song, because I am an idiot and I forgot to change my raid song. Changed all my other alerts, just not that one. Alright, go fix up your baby. Where's your changing table? Go change Ratholomew's diaper. Oh my lord. I'm locking in the want to flirt with Gabriel. I don't care. I don't care. Yes, welcome, welcome, welcome. Making sure I didn't miss anything. If, in case anyone is new here, I do have, like, very severe ADHD. And I do get very easily distracted because also I am playing a game at the same time. So, just all that to say, if I do miss your message or something, please feel free to send it again. I will not mind. Alright. Isabel Baldwin is stealing our newspaper at 6:50 in the morning. Look at this. I think I need to get a picture of this specifically. She looks so neutral, but she's got that picture of Chastity. Oh my god. As I was saying, what was I saying? Oh yeah, you can send messages twice if you need to. That was it. I think I named him. I love the name Bartholomew. Yes, but it's Ratholomew, because I think some... Oh, maybe that's what we did, is we mashed up the names. I think that... sorry, my voice. I think that someone else wanted to name him Rat, and we just mashed up the names. So Chastity does have a job. She's a senior manager, level 6 in the business career. However, she just had a baby. She's got vacation time. We're not going to work. We're going to stay home with Ratholomew. It was good playing my Harry Potter legacy after playing some Sims 2 and then just relaxed. Ooh. Alright, here's Bartholomew in all his glory. He has blonde hair. I feel very confident that his father is this guy, Manuel Weberg. I don't know. And now they're engaged. Oh my god, Chastity, what have you done? So we're getting married today. That's what I'm thinking is gonna happen. Where am I gonna have the wedding? I could have it on the roof. Shut up, car, go away. Or we do have a yard, even though it's kind of ugly. I think the roof would be fun. Let's decorate for a wedding. I think I'm just gonna delete this hideous table. This whole, like, this house is in the, like, what do you call it? The, not industrial, like, the urban, I guess, part of the neighborhood. Like, you can kind of see from, like, the brick buildings, the graffiti, the junk everywhere. It's, like, the not nice part of town, basically. So it might be nice to have this up on the roof. So that they're kind of above all that. Yeah, I did. I hope you had tons of fun, too. Where's the rug in the baby's room from? Ooh, it's custom rug. Ooh, it's converted from The Sims 4, I do want to say, by Lord Crumps. So it's the Kindermaid cute area rug. You just inspired me. What did I do? Yes, is this Belladonna Cove? Yes, it is. You know, I should probably, like, put that in the title or something. Because originally we didn't know where we were playing. Belladonna Cove Rotational LP. We didn't know where we were playing. We had to have a poll. But here we are. Yeah, but I love this rug. It's got some really nice recolors as well. For a few different types of aesthetic. My personal favorite is probably, like, this, the rocket ship or the dinosaurs. They're nice. You're very welcome. Safer up on the roof in that part of the neighborhood. Yes. Ooh, rooftop wedding venue. Yeah. Now, hopefully it works out and that people don't have a hard time, with, like, the staircase. I don't know. Party. She has, like, a decent amount of money. Not, like, a ton. Should I put the arch? I'm thinking, like, you know, it might be better to have it out in the open air. I need the quarter tile cheat because that's going to bother me. I don't really think that's the arch I want, though. I have some custom arches like this one, but honestly, it might be too fancy. very cool. I love Belladonna Cove. I think a lot of people like it. So, funnily enough, all the years I've played The Sims 2, I never played in Belladonna Cove. Like, and I didn't really get apartments.